We had an idol function in which she was doing the photography and I was one of the...
It's actually Scorpion.
One of the members, and she had a Canon camera and I also have something similar, and we kind of got into a point of interest. Our hobby is actually taking photographs.
I believe that we will be in love eternally. Well, as far as I can see, love will never end, and like the river finds the sea.
Just that I saw so much about his commitment, and he had a gentle spirit, so that really attracted me to wonder who this person was. It took a lot of praying.
Just looking at, just seeing how she is, she's very beautiful, pretty, and I'm sure she'll be looking very radiant, and I'll be like, oh, Father Lord, this was all for me, you know.
I could tell by the way you smiled, I could feel it in your tongue.
You've always learned not to ignore how I feel. Taking every single statement very importantly, and you've kind of studied me in a way that I never knew that, you know, you could take notice of those little things that matter.
Oh, well, I feel like I just want to let you know that I feel that I am blessed to have you in my life. I think I couldn't have gotten any better, and I thank God for bringing you into my life.